Hello, my dear children of class 1. I'm your Indrani ma'am and I'm going to teach you English. This video is connected with the lesson plan which you will get on 1st September. Children, this is a revision lesson for your forthcoming unit test. Today's topic is naming words. Let's start. The names of people, places, animals and things are called naming words. People like father, mother, teacher, etc. Places like school, park, zoo, etc. Animals like cow, birds, dog, tiger, etc. Things like scale, pen, fan, pencils, etc. Clear, children? Okay. Children, in your lesson plan, you will find an exercise where you have to write 4 sentences using at least one naming word in each sentence. Clear, children? Next. And remember to underline the naming words with blue pencil. Over here are some examples given. Let's see. I go to school. So naming word over here is school. Next, birds fly in the sky. Naming words over here are birds and sky. Clear? Next, my father is a doctor. Over here naming words are father and doctor. Clear? Next, I have 2 pencils. I have 2 pencils. Over here, naming word is pencils. Clear? See, children, I have used my blue pen to underline all the naming words. Use your blue pencil to underline all the naming words. Children, remember to write all the sentences on your own. Stay safe.